Your kneaded eraser is happy when you get really physical with it. Really twist and turn your hand in all different directions. Get in some wrist action especially. Have a really wide range of physical pressure. Push the kneaded eraser across the surface in a bold, confident manner. Or let your kneaded eraser dance lightly across that surface. Make a tiny tip with your eraser to lightly feather the edges of a charcoal pencil line.
What's your tip for using a kneaded eraser? Tell me in the comments.